Fond du Lac steel manufacturer says it's expanding its facility and its workforce. McNeilus Steel is adding a coil processing facility at its current location on East Larsen Drive. Now, the company is then going to be adding 50 jobs in the next 3 to 5 years. The project will cost about $15 million and should be finished by next August.